With acorns in short supply this fall, gray squirrels are resorting to other food sources. A classic example of a scatter hoarder, gray squirrels bury food throughout their territory in hundreds of caches. They have a detailed spatial memory, and it is estimated that they recover 40 to 80% of the food they cache. Other species that are scatter hoarders include blue jays, nuthatches, and several types of mice.